It's not a court of law. So make your argument brief, Rahul.
Now, two, you know, as far as Swaraj is concerned, what is Swaraj? Mahatma Gandhi.
It's not a discussion on Swaraj.
In 1947, Mahatma Gandhi talked about Swaraj going to Gram Sabha. And Miss Walia,
I want to ask you, do you believe this is a practical way of taking decisions? Coming to the public, can decisions be taken in this fashion?
No. I would like to say that once the Aam Aadmi Party has badly trapped itself, now it is trying to wriggle out of the situation by constantly inventing new methods on daily basis. Initially, when Congress came out with unconditional support, then they said, they imposed 18 conditions. Then Congress accepted all those 18 conditions. Then they came out with seeking opinion through SMS, as if it was a musical reality show. Then again, after, when they realize that 75% of the people, they are in favor of Aam Aadmi Party forming the government, now they say most of these people are from BJP and Congress who have their vote through SMS.
You're saying the Aam Aadmi Party has got trapped. I want to understand from you, sir, do you think such participative democracy can work in India?
Participative democracy can work in India beautifully. What I think why Congress extended the support is because Congress and BJP spent something like, out of 140 candidates, something like 140 crores for this election. Now that money was spent by the public loot which they collected in their own pockets. Aam Aadmi Party spent something like 20 crores collected from the public. Repeated election, election will take out 140 crores out of their pocket again, which they won't be able to.
You must allow the people to speak, GVS. I will give you an opportunity to respond. You might not like what they're saying. That's what they feel. Allow them to
speak. What is the basis?
Allow them to speak. I'm coming back to you. I want to hear from some more people. Do you think that participative democracy in this way can work? Because what if everybody has a different opinion? Let's see, here in RK Puram, we want to build a road outside. Somebody says, let's spend on sewage. How will a decision get taken?
I don't think so. This is the right way, because it can happen at the level of municipal level or something like that, but at a state level, this is not practical. Every day they cannot come to us and say that we want to take this decision, we should take it or no.
But I think it is a practical way, because these two giants, the BJP and the Congress, they really are planning out to crush Aam Aadmi Party. And I think that they are doing the right thing by taking the decision. This decision, okay? They are asking the people because they know they have to answer the people later. So I think they are doing the right thing.
You think it's a good idea to be out in amongst the people? Yes.
अभी ये जनता से पूछ रहे हैं कि भाई वोट दे कि नहीं, मतलब सरकार बनाएगी नहीं. कल फेलियर होगा तो जनता से पूछेंगे कि हम फेल हुए कि नहीं हुए. दूसरी बात, ये आम आदमी पार्टी, आप नाम है इनका, और सिविल सोसाइटी से शुरू हुए, भारत माता की जैसे शुरू हुए थे. ये धारा 370 पे क्या बात करते हैं, मुरादाबाद में जाकर दंगाइयों से मिलते हैं. ये कहते हैं कि जो कश्मीर भारत का हिस्सा नहीं होना चाहिए, मनीष सिसोदिया का बयान है. आप और आप करके तो किसी से बात ही नहीं करते. तू तड़ाक इनकी पार्टी का नाम तू पार्टी होता तो ज्यादा अच्छा था, क्योंकि आप करके तो इस बात ही नहीं करते. कश्मीर पे इनकी क्या राय है ये नहीं स्पष्ट करते. भारत माता की जैसे शुरू हुए थे.
Okay, let me put that question to, I'm coming back in just a moment. I want to put this question to Rahul Mehra, because this question is being raised again and again about the language the Aam Aadmi Party is using. Look at the letter that Rajnath Singh objected to. You wrote a similar letter to Congress leaders. Just the language seems to be very coarse, unsuited for governance.
So Rahul, what do we do? We don't call spade a spade. We don't call a corrupt person a corrupt. We call a corrupt a saint. Is that the language that you want? That's the language which has been used for last 67 years. Unfortunately, India as a democracy has failed, because we the people are nowhere to figure out. That's why you see the people in the numbers and the kind of opinions that they have. So we need to respect that in a democracy.
No,
if you want
to
be a democracy,
in the language that is used.
What is indecent about calling corrupt corrupt? What is indecent
about?
Okay,
GVL wants to respond.
And second, we are not going back to the local and small point. Only on major issues. What is the major issue? Whether we should. We are not there for power or to become, to make Arvind Kejriwal the chief minister. That's not our objective. Our objective is to serve the people. And we will go back to the people.
Yes, GVL first, then Dr.
Walia. They have already made their decision. They have already made their decision to form a government. They are only making, they are trying to, they are trying to shoot from the shoulders of the people. Point number one. Point number two, by taking support of the Congress, they are today in the illustrious company of Lalu Prasad Yadav, Mulayam Singh Yadav and Mayawati, who have a friendly relationship with the Congress. You can understand what company they are in.
Now, I have two issues.
Yes.
take this as a miniature or whatever you call the Mahalla Sabha. Are you going to judge by who has a louder clap? It's very difficult for me to gauge, are they with me, the majority, or him or him. Every time I see a louder clap and yet a louder clap and yet a louder clap for each one of us speaking. So, this is what would happen.
Let's see.
It's a serious matter of governance.
No, let's see if claps can actually indicate what people are saying.
Mr. Rahul, and yes. My second point is very rightly pointed out by everybody. How will we know what they think constitutes a serious matter and how many times will
they come
to people and will they tire everybody out? Thirdly, a large population which voted for them, you know, the other type, they will just message to you that you should call them back because they don't want to ring you up. So they want to save money. So these are the people they expect. They'll be leaving them out of the circuit,
okay,
who will not be able
Let
to
Let me ask
their
the people over here whether you believe, because we are here to discuss whether the Aam Aadmi Party should form the next government in Delhi. Do you believe, if the cameras can just turn across and come to our audience, please. Just one second. Let's just wait for that camera to turn across and come to the audience. Do you believe that the Aam Aadmi Party should form the next government in Delhi? Kya aapko lagta hai ki Aam Aadmi Party ko Delhi mein agli sarkar banani chahiye? Jinko lagta hai haan, wo haan bole.
Rahul.
Wait. Just turn the camera. Turn the camera. Okay. Let me ask you the... Just one second. Let me ask you the other question. Do you think... Do you think that the Aam Aadmi Party should not form the government? Kitne logon ko lagta hai ki Aam Aadmi Party ko Delhi mein sarkar nahi banani chahiye? Kitne logon ko lagta hai? Kitne logon ko lagta hai ki banani chahiye? But Dr. Kiran Walia, it's quite apparent that a majority of the people here want the Aam Aadmi Party to form the government.
That is why we extended support. Majority of the people do not want another election. Majority of the people now would like the promises fulfilled. Majority of the people would now like to test them. And Mr. Rahul, in their own inner party, they are facing some kind of a situation.
Okay, let's take some questions from the audience.
Everybody wants to form the government now.
कश्मीर जैसे इशू में प्रशांत भूषण जी ने इतना नॉन इंडियन इतना अपनी राय दी है तो उस समय
दिल्ली की बात करें दिल्ली पे
मैं एक चीज पूछना चाहता हूं आम आदमी पार्टी से आम आदमी पार्टी इज प्योरली डूइंग ए पॉलिटिकल गेमेट बाय टेकिंग वन टू ऑफ द मेजर पार्टीज ऑफ इंडिया एंड सेइंग दैट दिस इज द बेस्ट वे टू डू ए बिजनेस यू सी Wherever you see, in North Africa, Middle East, India, Burma, Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, Uzbekistan, Ukraine, everywhere there is an anti-corruption movement. Why so? It is centering especially Russia and China.
Okay. One second. Let's
I just want to ask, both Congress and BJP are putting Aam Aadmi Party in a situation. I just want to ask, if they form a government, there'll be a problem. If they don't form a government, there'll be a problem. What is the solution that? And again, a second question to Mrs. Walia, that what is the guarantee that Congress will support Aam Aadmi Party to fulfill all their promises? They're speaking.
That's a very good question. How long, because in the past, whenever the Congress has supported a minority government, conveniently you've always withdrawn support. How many months or weeks or days will your support last?
The day we feel that we need to pull the rug, we'll do SMSs, lots of them, and this is what we have to learn from them. I'm just saying, this is what, if they think, is the way to come. Let me say that we are in full public view. We are a responsible group. We have taken a decision, let me say, not because we are fascinated by the party, but because we do not wish to impose another election on people so soon. It costs, it may not cost to them.
It seems to cost the Congress more than it costs the Aam Aadmi Party.
It costs in every respect. Costs in terms of, are the people willing to go for an election so soon?
What do you think is so soon, they want to know? What is so soon?
Excuse me.
Have a poll.
No, just a minute.
Have a poll whether election. Whether they want a re-election.
Okay, let's ask that question also. Do you think that there should be a re-election in Delhi? No. Kya Delhi mein dobara chunav hone chahiye?
Rahul.
कितने लोगों को लगता है कि दिल्ली में दोबारा चुनाव होने चाहिए सो इट्स वेरी क्लियर देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर on people from the people that you shouldn't allow early elections.
Just count their hands.
So then they should give us support for 5 years. Unconditional means unconditional.
Just a minute.
Unconditional means unconditional.
Will you support them for 5 years?
Not pulling the rug. Pulling the rug is not unconditional. Pulling the rug is not unconditional.
I'm coming back. Dr. Walia, will you support them for 5 years?
We are not ready to have re-poll in Delhi because we have already spent a lot of money on it. Now, Kejriwal, Mr. Kejriwal, why he is shunning his responsibilities?
Ma'am.
Please, Mr. Kejriwal, take your responsibilities and do in 6 months you can do. Before 6 months, the government will not fall. So please do whatever you have said.
Ma'am, I respect that and there is no rocket science in administration. Yes. If we come to power, we will deliver.
Even if Congress party withdraws this vote, they will get sympathy votes. Why don't you form the government?
Okay. Sir, this is why we are before the people. Rahul, they ask us to form the government. We shall form the government.
30 seconds, GVL Narasimha Rao, starting with you. Do you think this model will work for 5 years or is it going to work only for a few months?
I think what they have promised, they're well aware they will not be able to deliver. I think people will judge them on their performance. They are so irresponsible in their utterances. In fact, their chief ministerial candidate is telling people not to pay power bills for 4 months. Is that the way to govern?
Okay.
I think Kiran those Nalia. People, they will expose themselves.
Okay.
People Kiran will Nalia. Know what is their ability to govern.
Rahul, how can you gauge with a huge applause that he got for what he said? Now, every moment, you would be shifting your stand and saying, look what people are saying. Therefore, Mr. Rahul, this is extremely difficult. Secondly, I would like to also say that if they can do, and they said they'll do it in 6 months, what we could not do for 15 years. If they do it in 6 months, during which we cannot pull down any government, let them prove their mettle. Please, for heaven's sake, let them prove what they said in
okay,
any last
you've got 6 months,
Sabha.
Rahul, so
yes,
to make so true them. All the promises that you made to these people.
No, yes. I'm sorry. The government lasts for 5 years, and if they want to give us a support, they should not play hide and seek with the people of Delhi. They should give us unconditional support for 5 years.
Okay.
Number two. As far as the BJP is concerned, they copied word by word our manifesto to say that what we promised to the people is a lie. To say that we came 4 days before them.
Okay, we're out of time on this broadcast. I want to thank everybody who's come over here. I want to thank everybody who's come and participated in this program for taking time out and joining us. This is a novel innovation in our democracy. We haven't seen something like this. Can it or can it not prove to be a sustainable model? We will find out in time, but this is a new idea. Let's give it time and space to play itself out. To the people of Delhi for having joined us on this special edition of Center Stage tonight, thank you very much. Thank you all very much. And thanks also to Dr. Kiran Walia, GVL Narasimha Rao and Rahul Mehra for joining us on this special Mohalla Sabha.
What is
that's the new model that the Aam Aadmi Party believes is the way forward.